With so much blood shed here, with so much conflict, so much dispute between Ukraine and Russia in this instance, do you think that you will ever see Donetsk and Luhansk back under Ukrainian control?
We are confident that Donetsk and Luhansk is a territory of Ukraine, and it will be definitely a territory of Ukraine. We need to make a lot of important decisions, and the government, both and the president of Ukraine, are working hard to return Donetsk and Luhansk and Crimea under the control of the Ukrainian government, because that was a violation of all norms and legislation when the Crimea was taken under control of Russia.
Well, thank you very much for joining us in our studio in Berlin this afternoon, Ukraine's Defense Minister Stepan Poltorak. We very much appreciate it.